On Wednesday, September 14, 2011, Baytown Police and EMS responded to the scene of an accident involving two vehicles and a motorcycle. The male on the motorcycle sustained minor injuries but was alert and talking at the scene of the accident. He was taken by ambulance to the hospital as a precaution. There were no other injuries as a result of the accident.